Good morning, I'm Mike Barker, and this morning I'd like to talk about a hoof supplement called Farrier's Formula. It's an internationally known hoof supplement that's been around for approximately 35 years now. And of course, when we think about a hoof supplement, we often forget about some of the other benefits of actually feeding the supplement itself. Of course, the main reason in feeding a hoof supplement, number one, is actually to improve hoof quality, to help aid in hoof growth. And of course, as we feed this is an internal process that nutritionally helps the horse to grow dermal tissue. And of course, when we think about dermal tissue, we're going to improve the hoof wall itself. We're going to improve the thickness of the sole of the foot in the regrowth process. And anytime we have a good, healthy foot, we're less likely to have some of our secondary issues, such as thrush, white line, seedy toe. And of course, thrush itself primarily is going to affect the commissures, which is on either side of the frog here, and also the central part of the frog. And of course, some of the other benefits of feeding a hoof supplement that we often forget about is hair coat and actually hair condition itself. And we think about hair coat, hair condition, we're talking about the male, the mane. We're talking about improving the quality, the thickness of the tail itself. And of course, another added benefit to a lot of our horses is that they'll often have some skin issues, whether that's from insect bites or whatever. And what it's going to do, this hoof supplement is going to help improve skin quality and skin condition itself. And of course, one good thing about Farrier's Formula is that it is actually a pelleted product itself. It is highly palatable. And as you can see, the horse has no issue in eating the supplement.